Hello, everybody. It is June 2020, and this is going to be a different monthly channel update from my usual ones, because whereas I would normally talk about what I've been doing the past month and what I plan to do this month, because of the circumstances surrounding what is going on right now, I've instead decided to explain why I haven't been streaming lately. So, the last time I streamed was last Thursday, and that was right around the time when the killing of George Floyd happened, and then protests started happening as a result of that, and ever since then, the protests have gotten bigger and started happening in multiple other places, and are now actually nationwide and taking place in all parts of the world now, as a matter of fact. And the reason why I started streaming in the first place is because I wanted to be able to eventually be able to make a living off of it so I can improve my own life. And right now, there's people out there who are less fortunate than me, you know, fighting to not just improve their own lives, but make the country better through these protests. And, you know, here I am trying to improve my own life when I am more fortunate than these people. And, you know, streaming from the comfort and safety of my own home while there's people out there fighting for a greater cause. You see what I'm saying? Like, something about that just doesn't feel right to me. So I figured, you know, if this is going to be going on and I can't support the cause by protesting myself, or, you know, support by giving money to a charity of some kind or anything like that, you know, I figure I either make my streams about the protests or I just don't stream at all. So because I don't feel like I'm prepared to do streams about the protests, I decided to just not stream at all during this time, so that's the reason why I haven't streamed since last week. Now, that being said, I am going to be streaming tonight because Big John is holding a charity event called, hold on a second, make sure I get the name of this right. He's doing an event called Stop and Cease, which is a charity speedrunning event. I'm going to be doing some runs tonight to submit for this event, and regardless of whether or not my runs actually make it into the events, I want you guys to help support the cause and donate whatever you can to any charities that you can support. And I'll actually be leaving links in the description to charities and you know, that you can support, donate to support the cause. And if you are one of these people who are actually going out in the streets to physically protest, then please, you know, be sure to stay safe and take precautions to not only to, of course, obviously support the cause, but also, you know, protect yourself and do whatever you can to make sure that no harm comes to you or anybody else, and also to protect other people. So, yeah, that's basically the reason why I haven't been streaming lately, and I do apologize for the few people who do watch me and enjoy watching what I do, but, you know, as I explained, I don't feel comfortable streaming at this time, but regular streams will be happening again, you know, whenever all of this is over, and I hope it only ends after real change happens, because now more than ever is when we need actual real change to happen in this country, and I sincerely hope that we can make it happen. The protests are still going on as of the recording of this video, and I hope they don't stop it until actual real change happens. So to everybody out there who's fighting and trying to make a difference for the better, keep it up, because unless we cannot stop until it real change happens, okay? I'm sorry for repeating myself so much, but yeah. So With that being said, like I said, I don't know whenever this is gonna come to an end, but when regular streams do happen again, since I've had it suggested to me that because I grew my YouTube channel originally from doing Super Smash Brothers videos using different music from what's in the game. I decided that maybe it's time that I go back to my roots and start doing those kinds of videos again, even if the only thing that I can do those kinds of videos with is the original Super Smash Brothers. So, there's actually a ROM hack for the original Smash Brothers on Nintendo 64 called Smash Remix, I think it's called. And it adds a whole bunch of new stages and characters to the game that the game originally did not have. And I figured that would be the best thing for me to play to make those kinds of videos again. And if I actually can get all of my, original video watchers to come back and watch my videos again from those videos, then what I can start doing is live song requests, where I stream myself playing that ROM hack, and I actually take song requests live, and so hopefully that will get people to watch me again. I want to do whatever I can to help grow my channel, but like I said, that won't be happening until after the protests are over and I feel comfortable streaming more regularly again. So yeah, I think that's going to be it for this month's channel update. I will post another one, when circumstances change, but until then, I won't be doing regular streams until, all this is over. So, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to check out my stream tonight if you're watching this today. I upload it, and yeah, be safe out there, and don't forget to support the cause any way that you can, even if it's just verbally, okay? Goodbye, everybody.